It's breathtaking video seen around the world of then 80-year-old Laverne Everett slipping out of her harness, saved by her instructor's death grip. When we asked her what was next on her bucket list...
Well, I never have ridden in a race car.
So today, after a more than two-hour ride from her Oakdale home to Roseville's All-American Speedway...
There's one of them.
Lord have mercy.
Thanks to Bill McAnally Racing, she's ready to do just that. The team even outfitting the car with the honorary racer's name.
Hopefully I do a better job than their last one.
Racer Eric Holmes ready to chauffeur the 80-year-old at speeds at more than 90.
I'm happy to be the one to give her the ride along that she's always wanted to do.
Gentlemen, start your engine!
And with that, Laverne is off to the races, so to speak. At every turn, the senior daredevil wanting it faster. And with her head shaking, a smile, no doubt, under that helmet, about 5 minutes later, it's all over.
Just don't take my hair with you.
Well, what was it like? Describe it to me.
Well, it's like going fast in a car.
She did it, this time without any mishaps.
Oh, I could have went faster.
The modest Laverne, now ready for her next adventure, incredibly, this time, back in the air.
Now it's a hot air balloon.